Tonight, a man who attacked police at the U.S. Capitol with poles was sentenced to 20 years in prison. That's one of the longest given out in connection to the January 6th Capitol riot. According to the Associated Press, David Dempsey has a history of political violence. In January, Dempsey pleaded guilty to 2 counts of assaulting police officers with a dangerous weapon. The California man was sentenced today for repeatedly attacking police with flagpoles and other makeshift weapons.